As always, I want to thank my guest, Dr. Thomas Metzinger, for taking the time to be on the Brain Science Podcast. If you want a transcript of Dr. Metzinger's interview, you will find it at brainsciencepodcast.com. I want to take a moment to review a few key ideas. The Ego Tunnel, The Science of the Mind, and The Myth of the Self was written for general audiences. The book is about how our brain generates consciousness. In this interview, Dr. Metzinger mentions that there are several problems that scientists and philosophers are trying to solve. In the book, he discusses six key questions, although today he only mentioned three of these: the problem of the unity of experience, the problem of now, and the problem of subjectivity. After providing a rigorous overview of these problems, Dr. Metzinger focuses on three interrelated topics. As he told us during the interview, he is most interested in how subjective experience is created. Because of this, he has several chapters in his book devoted to things like out-of-body experience, virtual reality, and dreaming. Finally, as we touched on near the end, he spends a large part of the book talking about the ethical implications of neuroscience advances in this area. So how does the brain generate our sense of self or selfhood? During the interview, we only touched on the surface of this interesting topic. We considered what can be learned from things like out-of-body experiences and the rubber hand illusion and the full-body illusion. Normally, we have a strong sense of being in our body. This seems to be also connected to our sense of controlling our body. These experiments demonstrate how dependent this is on sensory and motor inputs. Since out-of-body experiences can be generated by electrical stimulation of the brain, they do not require a supernatural explanation. Instead, they demonstrate the ability of our brain to generate plausible alternative models in the absence of normal sensory and motor inputs. While there are certainly many unanswered questions, a picture is beginning to emerge. As we talked about back in episode 57 with neuropsychologist Chris Frith, the brain creates a model of the world, and that includes a model of our physical body. It also includes our sense that we are somehow not our body, which is something that many people are reluctant to admit. That's one reason why Metzinger devotes the last chapters of his book to talking about ethical issues. The Ego Tunnel is a rigorous discussion of consciousness with an emphasis on subjectivity. I highly recommend it. I hope you have enjoyed this premium version of the Brain Science Podcast. More episodes are available at brainsciencepodcast.com. The Brain Science Podcast is copyright 2010, Virginia Campbell, MD. This version should not be copied without my permission. If you would like to share this podcast with others, please copy the free version only. It is available at brainsciencepodcast.com and in iTunes.